bit more often. I said, well, I'm not interested in that. Let's cut to the chase. How's it going to affect my wiener?
Because I know some of these blood pressure pills have adverse effects, as you know.
And he said it won't affect it. And I said, how sure are you about that? He said, I'm very sure about it.
And I said, you're telling me that it won't make any difference to the wiener?
He said, no. I said, you want a guarantee? And I told him, that's exactly what I want. I want a wiener warranty.
A wiener warranty. I don't know, Dick. I don't know about that, boy. What do you think?
Yeah, well, there is a difference, you know, between a warranty and a guarantee.
You know what, Dick?
There's a difference between a warranty and a guarantee.
Oh, I didn't know that. What's the difference between the two?
Well, a warranty just warrants all the parts are, you know, going to continue to work, and a guarantee just guarantees that things are going to work, you know, I guess under any condition.
Well, that's what I was looking for. I wanted to make sure that thing was going to work under any conditions.
Well, you wanted a guarantee.
I got a warranty. Whatever.
What are you going to do with a warranty on a wiener anyway at your age?
Well, that was, see, I was substantially younger then, and I was more concerned about that thing then. Whether I limber dick it now or not doesn't really make a lot of difference.